Tower American 1234 at runway 10 left ready for departure IFR to Green Bay.
American 1234, altimeter 29.76 1054 at 25. Cleared for takeoff runway 10 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 10 left American 1234. 120.35 for American 1234. Chicago Center American 1234 is at 8,000 feet climbing 11,000 feet.
American 123 for Chicago Center Altimeter 29.76, continue as planned.
American 1234. Chicago Center American 1234, 15,000 feet.
American 123 for Chicago Center Altimeter 29.80, continue as planned.
Thank you.
15.55. Good day.
135.55 for American 1234. Chicago Center, American 1234, 15,000 feet.
American 123 for Chicago Center altimeter 29.89. Continue to Bravo Alpha Echo as planned. American 123 for contact Chicago Center on 127.0. Good day.
127.0 American 1234. Chicago Center American 1234 15,000 feet.
American 1234, Chicago Center Altimeter, 29.92, continue to cancel as planned. American 1234, descend and maintain 7,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 7,000 feet, American 1234.
American 1234, you are tree 8 miles south. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 36 approach via Oscar Sierra Hotel transition. Cleared to Oscar Sierra Hotel.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 36 approach via Oscar Sierra Hotel transition. Cleared to Oscar Sierra Hotel, American 1234.
Thousand five hundred.
American 1234, contact Green Bay, approach on 119.4. Good day.
Going to 119.4 American 1234. Green Bay approach American 1234, 2,900 feet.
American 1234 Green Bay approach altimeter 29.96. Continue to Oscar Sierra Hotel as planned.
Tower on 118.7 American 1234. Green Bay Tower American 1234 16 miles southwest inbound ILS runway 36 approach.
American 123 for Green Bay Tower. Altimeter 29.97 wind 037 at 25. Cleared ILS runway 36 approach.
Overspeed.
Cleared ILS runway 36 approach American 1234. land runway 36 American 1234. Ground American 1234 taxi to the gate.
American 1234 for taxi to gate 3 via taxiway Bravo, cross runway 6 Bravo Alpha.
Taxiing to gate 3 via taxiway Bravo, cross runway 6 Bravo Alpha, American 1234.